Brian Watkins came to New York to see a tennis tournament. He went home dead, a victim of kids who robbed for fun.
I was going dancing, but I was scared.
This happened real fast.
Meet them on Primetime next.